Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Sir. Excuse me, sir.
What is it?
Excuse me, sir. Here, here.
Respected colleagues and dear students, Assalamu alaikum. Today is a very special day for the Atta Residential Model College. We are greatly honored and privileged to have among us His Excellency Dr. Sultan Ahmed Al Jaber, Honorable Minister of Industry and Advanced Technology, United Arab Emirates, Special Envoy for Climate Change, and President designated for the 28th Conference of the Parties. He is paying a very short official visit to Bangladesh. We are highly grateful to our honorable guest for so graciously giving us some of his valuable time for the Dhaka Residential Model College family amidst his extremely busy schedule. Now, I would like to ask the honorable principal of Dhaka Residential Model College to say a few words in honor of our highly esteemed guest.
Minister of Industry and Advanced Technology of United Arab Emirates, His Excellency Dr. Sultan Ahmed Al Jaber, Special Envoy for Climate Change and President Designate for the 28th Conference of the Parties, COP28, Managing Director and Group CEO of the Abu Dhabi National Oil Company and Chairman Masdar, His Excellency Ambassador Abdullah Al Hamoudi, United Arab Emirates Embassy in Dhaka, distinguished guests from United Arab Emirates and Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Bangladesh, Assalamu alaikum and very good afternoon. On behalf of all members of Dhaka Residential Model College, I, Brigadier General Qazi Shamim Farhad, the principal of this college, welcome our today's respected guests. As you know, Dhaka Residential Model College is established in the year 1960. Since then, we are one of the prime education institutes of Bangladesh. On 2022 and 2023, we have become the best college of the country. In this college, besides imparting knowledge on textbooks, we also give emphasis on extracurricular activities, especially on modern science, ICT, business studies, economics, ancient sports, music, and art, etc. With the sincere effort and dedication of our teachers and modern facilities, our students underscore the high benchmark of results in the secondary and higher secondary examinations. Each year, our students also achieve numbers of prizes from national and international arena. This year, on 16th January, we are proud to receive the most prestigious Zeiss Sustainability Prize as winner global high schools of South Asia. Finally, we are very much happy to get His Excellency Dr. Sultan Ahmed Al-Jaber amongst us. We also thank you, sir, for spending your valuable time with our colleagues and the students. May Allah bless us all. Allah Hafiz. Joy Bangla.
Thank you, sir. Now, may I request our Honorable Guest, Dr. Sultan Ahmed Al-Jaber, Honorable Minister of Industry and Advanced Technology, United Arab Emirates, Special Envoy for Climate Change, and President Designate for the 28th Conference of the Parties, to say valuable words for us.
Great pleasure to be here with all of you. Allow me first to start by saying how pleased I am to be back and to be accompanied and be surrounded by such esteemed youth with such young and positive energy. Thank you also for the heartfelt welcome and the hospitality that myself and my team have experienced since we arrived this morning. This is in fact my third visit to Badwala. And I must say, it is very impressive what this country has been able to achieve over the last few years. You have been a true example for addressing climate change and for ensuring sustainable socio-economic development. You are an example that can and will demonstrate leadership in the world. As the proud voice of COP28, we have included youth to be central to our agenda at COP28. And we are very confident that it is you, it is your energy, your passion, your optimism, your hope, and your young and thoughtful and innovative ideas that are going to make all the difference at COP28. And I have no doubt that by engaging all of you and throughout the process, I am very confident that we will be able to deliver an unprecedented outcome at COP28. Most of you know that the science is very clear when it comes to climate action and climate change. And we in the United Arab Emirates have adopted a holistic approach to addressing climate change. We started in this journey more than two decades ago, and we're very proud of all the developments and the progress we made, not only in the United Arab Emirates, but also through the impact through Masdar and Zeiss Sustainability Prize across the globe. Bangladesh has been a very important strategic partner for the UAE in many areas, and in many sectors, in particular in sustainability and in helping advance our agenda against climate change. Again, allow me to say that I am very touched with this very warm welcome and with this youth and this positive energy. I know we will deliver a very successful COP this year. Let's please work together. Let's align, let's engage, and let's ensure we contribute to the advancement of creating a better world for everyone. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your kind words and advice. This time, our respected principal, sir, is handing over a small souvenir on behalf of the college. It is to be noted that the picture has been drawn by our beloved student, the Rev. Mahmoud Mahin. Now, our honorable guest is going to plant the sapling in the college campus.
স্যার দুই স্যার থেকে নিয়ে সিনিয়র জুনিয়র
এক্সকিউজ মি স্যার
You know about COP28 being hosted in Abu Dhabi, in the Indian Arab Emirates? You know it's the conference of parties. This
excuse
me. The UAE is a committed partner.
Yes, I can see.
আমির ভাইয়া
আলহামদুলিল্লাহ রাব্বিল আলামিন والصلاه والسلام على سيد المرسلين وعلى اله وصحبه اجمعين اللهم بارك في حياه ضيفنا المكرم فضيلة الشيخ الدكتور سلطان أحمد الجابر اللهم اجعله وأسرته وأصحابه معززين ومكرمين في الدنيا والآخرة أرزقهم حياة طيبة وصحة تامة وعلما نافعا وخلقا حسنا ورزقا طيبا واسعا. ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم، وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. اللهم تقبل خدمته وخدمة بلاد الإمارات العربية في سائر الدنيا، بخاصة في بلادنا بنغلاديش وفي كليتنا هذه، برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين.
Thank you. Our environment is the day for the country and smaller policy matters, and we can have proud.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
They are our teacher.
Yes. Thank you.
I'm going to go to the hospital.